Samantala, pinatawag ni Kuya si Boss Michael.
May isang bagay na kumuha ng atensyon ko ay yung tagal para makapaghanda kayo sa umaga.
Sorry po kaya.
Kasama na rito inyong paliligo at paghahanda ng pagkain.
Sorry po kaya.
Ayusin mo ito. Gumawa ka ng sistema.
Okay po kaya.
Hindi pwedeng maulit yung nangyari kaninang umaga.
Okay po kaya.
Matapos kausapin ni Kuya, tinipon ni Boss Michael ang lahat upang ayusin ang schedule ng pang-araw-araw na gawain sa bahay.
Na-notice ni Kuya na hindi tayo organized. Sinong hindi nakaligo?
Kayo ni Tamara.
Okay, tatlo tayo hindi nakaligo. Sinong hindi nakapag-breakfast?
Bread.
So Kuya assigned me that we should organize a system. We should plan everything out. So who wants to cook? Like legit, parang there's walang problema nila. They can cook anytime.
Wait, what can we put the descriptions for what we're gonna do? Like may cook, may ganyan. Para later on, we'll know which way to go.
Sige.
Lassies.
Tapos J.
We discuss sino yung magluluto and head po sa kitchen. We also discuss kung sino yung magwa-wash ng dishes. Naka-schedule na po kuya.
One thing about sa time nila sa shower is dapat hindi kayo mag-toothbrush sa loob.
Yeah. Just tragang shampoo or
shampoo and katawan lang. Kasi if you're gonna do much more things, for sure, we don't have any clock here. And then sometimes may nahihiya tayo, uy, kami na, next. So, di ba? So, importante na shampoo lang, katawan, and then we're done.
So, dapat ano ha, di ba nakaschedule, hindi
so,
na tatatawa.
So, you need 2 salang of rice.
Yes. Both and by the way, guys, be responsible talaga. If it is your time or schedule na, gawin nyo na with initiative talaga. If you have problems naman, you can just
switch.
Or
tell
switch
the boss.
Or you can tell anything.
Does everyone have an assignment?
Here. Yeah. Goods na tayo lahat, guys.
Okay na daw yung meeting. Goods na. Thank you.
Ang rule namin sa shower call naman po is first come, first serve. So, we must be responsible talaga. Strictly 5 minutes. And we also assigned some things dito kuya, kagaya ng pagdidilig, window, shower, toilet, and living areas, sino yung magiging everything in the house. So, everything will be clean and smooth and mabilis.
Inaasahan ko na ito ay masusunod.
It will be kuya. And I'll also check everyone.
Mabuti kung ganun.